In this video, I will show you how to search for another Solros extension and call them. To do a search by name, click the directory button that looks like an open book on the front of the phone. A number of options display on the screen. Select number 5 for external directory. This can be done by selecting the 5 button on the keypad or by scrolling to that item on the list and pressing select. From the directory menu, select or scroll down to search PBX and press select. Use the letters on the keypad to type in the letters of the first or last name of the person you would like to call. If you make a mistake entering your search criteria, press the back arrow on the phone and retype the character. When you finish entering the name, press search. The phone will return any names that match your search criteria. Use the scroll feature to select the one you would like to call and press dial.